You know, Butters, I have something I do every day long.
Oh yeah? What's that?
I have good plans about myself. And the most important thing is, when I got found when my dad pulled me off at the edge of the cliff.
Really?
Wow, that was so amazing. I remember the time I went out of the house, away from my parents, and when I saw a green truck, and I knew it was Slenderman's. Yeah, that was so amazing.
Wow, his daddy just pulled him up the cliff, and Butters found a car. And, oh. I'm just here to do nothing.
Oh, really so, Cece? Well, you still got your boyfriend and the other girl.
I don't understand. Well, that red truck, Marty said his dad pulled him off the edge of the cliff and saved him from that crazy driver. And Butters saw the green truck be away from his parents.
Huh, I see. Well, once I was busy drag racing, I learned that from the Fast and Furious.
Oh.
But the good news is, I have my lucky claw.
Then when did you get upgraded?
Just now. I am a genius with my claw. And now, Luigi got me a job at the scrap yard, moving all the scrap and get everything cleaned up. Well, if you excuse me, I'm gonna work on the scrap yard right now. See you, Cece.
I don't understand. Why does people always have my story and I don't have one?
Oh, really, Cece? You still got us. I'm your boyfriend, and this is your girl.
Yeah, what makes you think that? It's just, Marty, Butters, and STS Subaru think about everything about their lucky jobs. And about getting saved. I don't know how to treat myself well.
Well, you still got yourself and me and Lonnie.
But there's no one else.
Well, you got Woohoo and Junior.
They're too boring.
Hey, tell you what, I was working on something very well.
What's that?
It's about the story about us. You want to hear it?
Of course.
Hey, Mom, Dad, there was this little boy with the pencil up his nose with a blue shirt that says Scooter? Who's that?
Who is that?
Oh boy. Cece, I couldn't explain.
We couldn't explain.
Mom? Dad? What's this all about? Nothing, son. Just tell me about this, the boy. The boy, I found this one boy, that has a pencil up his nose and have, a stylish looking hair and, a blue, hoodie that says Scooter. I think his name is Scooter. I don't know. Well, explain that later. But, Cece, I could explain. We could explain, I meant.
Are you kidding? That was your son?
That was our son.
That was lovely.
Huh?
I never know you got a son. I got an idea. How about I'll be the stepmother?
Wait. I got two mothers?
Yeah. I'll be your stepmother.
Oh, really? Wow. That was so amazing. Thanks, Dad. Thanks, Mom. And Mom? Dad? Is everything okay? I don't know. But, we'll explain that later. But, so, you got yourself a new stepmother.
Oh, really?
Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome.
Well, son, how do you like your new stepmother?
I like it. I love her. I mean, yeah, I really do. That's so amazing.
I'm glad you like her. Right now, she's your new stepmother now. And I'm your real mother, and she's your other mother. Family forever!